Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Martin Luther King Elementary's annual holiday concert. My name is Mr. De Palma. I'm the new music teacher here at King. And behind me, I have a very talented group of students who have been working very hard for this performance tonight. We're very excited to show you what we have in store. So without further ado, we're going to start with a favorite number that everybody knows. Feel free to sing along if you know the words. We're going to start with Jingle Bells. Music always makes us feel good, more certain, more positive about the future. And this next tune, Music Alone Shall Live, is a folk song that spreads that message that things might come and go, we might face ups and downs, but music will be there with us forever. We're going to be singing this song twice, once with the students, and after listening, if you'd like the second time, I'd like you to join in with us so that we can all celebrate being here, making music for the first time in what feels like forever. Join in that excitement of making music together once more. This is Music Alone Shall Live. Ready? That's my note.
Yeah.
Celebrate making music once more at the end of our wonderful year. We're going to finish with a holiday favorite, Frosty the Snowman. Before we do, I'd like to wish you all a wonderful, happy holiday season and an amazing new year.
This is where my students are the farthest ahead, and this is where they work the hardest. So it's a pleasure working with all five of these students each and every week. We have a whole bunch of music prepared for you, more than I've got prepared in any of my other buildings, and we're going to start out with one called Sharp Head. So, whole song. Number first. One, two, number three. first, ready, and.
Ready, and.
ended up with a lot more on the program that's actually printed, because after I sent in the program information, we just kept learning stuff. So I said, let's perform it. We've got jingle bells with everybody up next, but Asha did a great job with a whole bunch of duets with me, so good Asha for that. And this is an absolute pleasure working with each and every one of these kids every week. When we were online last year, those of us who were in band last year, I had a graphic that came up on the screen, and it was two hands that had stars that burst out of them with the words independent. And it means you can read your notes, you know where your fingers go, and I can put anything in front of you and you can play it. All five of these guys have earned their independent stars. So if I can make a star of them,
safe and happy holidays. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. Good job.